चैप्टर नंबर 3 अरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन या चैप्टर आपण शिकू. सुरुवातीला आपण सीक्वेंस म्हणजे काय, हे सेट ऑफ द नंबर वेअर द नंबर आर अरेंज इन द डिफिनिट ऑर्डर. डिफिनिट ऑर्डर मीन्स 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 इज अरेंज सीरियल वाइज. इज डिफरेंस इज 2 -1 1 3 -2 1 4 -3 1 5 -1 इज 1. This different arrange in the different order. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. This difference is 1. Therefore, this like natural number is called the sequence. Is the sequence particular number is the written at a particular position. Example is 3, 6, 9. Is a particular number, a particular arrangement. Is a difference between two numbers is 3. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. In a sequence, particular number is the written in a particular position. If the number are written as A1, A2, A3, and dash, then A1 is the first term and A2 is the second term. Example is 2, 3, 4, 5. A1 is equal to 2, A2 is equal to 3, A3 is equal to 4, A4 is equal to 5. This term. This like a particular position, the number are written as A1, A2, A3 and then so on. Therefore, A1 is the first term and A4 is equal to 5. This is arranged A1, A2, A3, then A1 is the first, A2 is the second term. Similarly, a sequence of the number is also represented by the alphabet shape F1, F2 and F3. Then that is 3, 4, 5, 6. The example is F1 is equal to 3, F2 is equal to 4, and F3 is equal to 6. This type of the sequence, the set of the number is arranged in definite order. First term is definite order, that's the number. First term is A1, and after A2, after A3. Same sequences number is also represented F1, F2, F3. F1 is the first number, F2 is the second number, and F3 is the third number. The number sequence is arranged in serial wise. 3, 6, 9, 12. This is arranged in same 3 plus 3, 6. 6 plus 3, 9. 9 plus 3, 12. This plus 3 is difference. The second number is serial wise. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. This difference is 2. Adding 2. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 2, 10. This is a sequence. Another example is 4, 8, 12, 16. 4 plus 4, 8, 8 plus 4, 12, 12 plus 4, 16. This another sequence is 2, 5, 8, 11. Example. So on. Say 3, 5, 7, 9. Another example is given. So on example of sequence are the given. The second topic is term of sequence. In a sequence, order term are the represented as a T1, T2, T3, Tn. This T1 is the first term of the sequence. T2 is the represented. T1 is the represent of the first term. Is called T1. T2 is the represented of sequence is T2. T3 is the position of the T3, Tn. Some sequence are given below. 9, 15, 21, 27. Here, first position of the 9 is that's T1. Second position of the sequence is 15, is that's T2. Third position of the T3. And fourth position is T4. Therefore, T1 is equal to 9, first term. T2 is the second term. Second term is 15. T3 is 21, third term. T4 is 27, is fourth term. Another example is 6, 12, 18, 24. That is T1 is equal to 6, T2 is equal to 12, 3 is equal to 18, and T4 is equal to 24. That is, 6 is first position, that is T1. 20 second position is T2. 18 is third position is 18. And 24 is the fourth position, that is 24. Another example, of the sequence. This term of the sequence. This terms means T1 means first term, T2 is the second term, T3 is the third term, and T4 is the fourth term. Hello student, you have learned arithmetic progression and you learn is sequence. A sequence is a number is a set 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And another arithmetic progression, that's AP, means 1, 4, 7, 10. It's the same number is adding. It's the same number is adding. This adding is 3. 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. 7 plus 3 is equal to 10. It's the same number is adding. It's a sequence. 1, 4, 7, and 10. It's a sequence. The number is same addition. Different between the two terms. 4, 1 is 3. Another 7, 4 is plus 3. And 10, 7 plus 3 means 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 3, 10. This is sequence. Another example is 6, 12, 18, and 24. This plus 6 is added. The same number is added of every term. 6 plus 6 is equal to 12. 12 plus 6 is equal to 18. And 18 plus 6 is equal to 24. Same number is adding. Serial 6, 12, 18, 24. Difference between 12 minus 6, 6. 18 minus 12, 6. And 24 minus 18 is 6. This same number is add subtracting. This is sequence. Third example is 3, 3, 3, 3. 3 plus 0 is equal to 3. 3 plus 0 is equal to 3. 3 plus 0 is equal to 3. This same number is added, is 0. Therefore, 3, 3, 3 is a sequence. That is, here in the sequence 1, 2, and 3. Similarity is that next term is obtained by adding a particular number. Adding a particular number means the particular number is 3. 3 plus 3 plus 3 is a particular number in a sequence. That is a next term. That next term is same addition number 3 is by adding a particular number to the previous number. Each of the sequence is called the arithmetic progression, means AP. Is 1 plus 3, 4 is the same number is added. So it is called, this sequence is called the AP. AP is arithmetic progression.